Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization works to move Purdue's discoveries to the public. In the laboratory of Purdue University food science professor Bruce Hamaker, researchers are developing a new type of fiber to improve digestive health. Millions of people suffer from digestive health problems that could be relieved by taking the right kind of fiber.
People who do consume good sources of fiber may have better digestive health, but there can be drawbacks such as excessive gas and stomach pain. This fiber, developed at Purdue's Department of Food Science, ferments at a slower rate, and the benefit of that is that it reduces the problem of gas and is easier to tolerate. Our fiber reaches all areas of the large intestine, bringing nutrition to bacteria in the beginning region as well as the far region where disease tends to occur.
The fiber has been the subject of two clinical trials conducted by medical professionals at Rush University Medical Center in Chicago. One trial was funded by the National Institutes of Health. Dr. Ali Kashavarzian leads the Rush team.
My group has been working to find a best means of promoting gut health for the last 2.5 decades, and we were very excited to conduct this study. The fiber is much better tolerated with significantly less side effect compared to available fiber in the market. That should lead to better gut health and eventually general health.
The Purdue-designed fiber is being commercialized by Nutrabiotics LLC, a Purdue Research Park-based company. Mark Cisneros, Nutrabiotics president and CEO, says the clinical trials suggest the fiber may have the potential to be sold in several health markets, including medical foods, which are regulated by the FDA and consumed under medical supervision.
Medical foods are intended for the dietary management of specific diseases with nutritional needs. The Purdue-based fiber, which has been tested at Rush University Medical Center and has shown promise in this particular area, is quite good. And we believe that this particular fiber is useful in this medical food area. We believe that these products will improve the quality of life of these patients.
Currently, Nutrabiotics has two products in development, granular fiber and soluble fiber. The granular fiber is now ready for a distributor. Other technologies discovered by Purdue researchers are available for licensing through Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization. To learn more, visit otc-prf.org.